Happening right now, New Orleans police are investigating a deadly shooting in the Seabrook area. They say a woman was found dead near Wales and Schubert Streets just before 9:30 this morning. Police are still searching for suspects in this case. And if you have any information that can help them, call Crime Stoppers at 822-1111.